Hello viewers, in this video I am going to show you how to insert table in Microsoft Word document by using plus and minus keys. First of all, I will show you normal method of inserting table. Here, if I want to insert table, I will go to insert, I will click on this table, and here I can select rows and column. And this is how we can insert table in a normal way. But here you can see all columns or all rows and columns are in a same manner. So if I want, then I need to adjust them as per my requirements. So this take little bit time. So here in this video, I will show you the easy and amazing way of inserting table by using plus and minus keys. Now suppose I want to insert a table, so I will simply start with plus sign. Then suppose I want first column of this much width, then again I will press plus sign. Now I want second column little bit bigger, then again plus minus. This is how I can select the width of my columns, and finally after giving plus I will just simply enter, and here you can see I have created my table without using insert option. So this is very simple and easy method of inserting our tables. Again, I will zoom this document to show you how we can use plus and minus signs to create our table. So here suppose I want to create one more table, so I will simply start with plus, then according to my size minus, plus, minus, plus. So you can see after giving plus and minus I will simply press enter key. And here you can see my table is ready. So this is the simple and easy way of creating your tables without using insert option. Thank you.